Your viewers, your subscribers, this is New Link Production. And people, you see right now, Jano Star, you come like see another dancehall artist out for God done. You get me? I say, we don't know what happened. We have a one there, science in a dancehall, you know. Can you remember Cartel come with a song, say, science again? Jano, we see how much artists we see are in trouble with the laws. You understand? And we are looking, we are see how much money the artists them have. Because we see right now, Movado, right now, him in serious problem right now. Because him wanted for question. But people, Movado right now, you know, him himself not turn over himself to the police as yet. But him liar has reached out to them. You get me? I say, because the boss have a show Sunday. So that's how the show went fly out for in Miami. You get what me I say? But the police them say them need him by 12 o'clock today. So him liar go represent for him. Get me I say? So in the end, you can't think, say, Movado that turn over himself. But you don't know, because liar them can take some question for him. But them I need him in person, same way. But viewers and subscribers, wow, Jano, who do you like what say Movado go done right now? You get me? Because we see Vibes Cartel, him the behind bars for life right now. Although him have him appeal come up in a July. You get me? We see Capleton just the other day, him in a big problem, same way. We say how much artists. We say Munga have him case still a go on there. We say Tamale still have him scamming trial still a go on. So a whole heap of things a go on in the dance hall. But viewers and sub, the gully god now is surprised to many people for just hear all out of a sudden that the gully god had find himself in a problem like this. You get me? Because the gully god, him is an artist, you know, where before when him and Cartel used to, you know, them clash thing and have the Gaza and Gully thing going on. Like the people, they say, you don't know, say, yo, them one are two hottest and the two baddest and everything. But after Cartel get incarcerated and thing, we see Gully God kind of drop back him status from the street. You know, hear him in the street like that. You know, hear him name a call, you know, mix up like that. About nothing with no violence or no crime, but you always hear him like we clash with other artists. Musically, lyrically, but never physically. So it's a surprise when them hear say Gully God and a man in a physical altercation. Jano, just because I'm like a son, 16-year-old. But viewers and sub, you don't know the full story behind what happened. You get me? We don't know. But look on it now. Right now, for the Gully God, right now, it don't look good. Big man thing, because right now, him son in a custody. You understand? That's Dante, the 16-year-old. Chase Cross, him nephew, in a custody. You get me? Him brother, in a custody right now. For the question, in related to the murder of the 23-year-old man, with them chop and shot. You get what me I say? Well, in a cassava piece. You get me? So the police, them I say, maybe this killing could have triggered off from the incident with Movado and the brother where happened the other day, where them say Movado box a youth who and the youth and him son in a some problem. Which the problem where them say the son and the brother in a push out yet. Which the news release that them all the man who fired the shot off of Movado. But when I check out the whole thing, it's not just one man thing, it's like a gang thing. So them I wonder if the man where they dead the same day when they happened, when he am Gaza man, if him related to the Movado thing. Well, if a thing are going another thing in the people. So this is a big story that enough people are running and a talk about. You get me? And this story is not like, say, I'm not going to go with the whole cassava piece thing. It's not nothing about the whole cassava piece and a war or nothing. Because, as I tell you, cassava piece is a big place. Not just a little small place. This, you get me? Cassava piece have different parts of it. But for Movado right now, people, Jano Star. But you, them never see him, so them can't charge him. And no witness can't say, yo, them see Movado nothing. Them can't have him, them can't question him, them can't talk to him about a lot of things. But the artist, him never there when nothing happened like that. You get me? A lot of people love Movado. Me I tell you this, people. A lot of people look up to Movado. And from them know, say, a man, you see me? Fire shot off of Movado. You have people who will take that to them. Say, Movado never say, yo, go do that to nobody. Me I tell you that. Him not have said that we do nothing. But one thing I think Movado should do still is to reach out to the people of my cassava piece after the incident and beg them, please. Just beg them, please. Nobody come. Nobody take no revenge. You get me? I say, or nothing. You get me? You should do that, because in the end, things will look pon him away. The greatest thing is, my father now use visa trouble, he use a green card. You get me, I say? So he's an artist, say, now if you run up and done and thing, but you don't know a green card still can get revoked, see him away if you're in a certain things. But it harder to get revoked like that than an artist say I use a work permit for travel, to go over state, go to shows and thing. But the thing is, people, Jano, me no want to see Gully God shit done. Me no want to see Gully God flap. You get me? Me no want to see that. We want to see the best for the Gully God. So, yo, people, we just hope that everything goes well with the police, them, a Constance Spring Police Station and the Gully God. You get me? We hope that the questioning and everything goes well. Everything go great for him. You get me? But, Jano, people, no one see nothing happen to him, you know. Big man thing. Because, yo, he wanna come from the depths of the gutter of the gully. And we just hope to see him carry on. You see how he make it, don't? And it's a joy to see how he make it from nothing to something. Viewers and subscribers, this is New Link.